the first thing you should do to protect your website against account fraud is to acknowledge that traditional detection techniques are not enough. Rate limiting, CAPTCHA, WAF are not enough. Using open source tools, free tools, any attacker can easily make requests with clean fingerprint that will bypass a WAF, distribute attack across thousands of IP to stay under the radar and avoid rate limiting technique.